The Rainbird 5004-PLPCS-R is a very feature-rich rotor. In this video, we'll talk about some of the features, show you how to change out a nozzle, and we'll make some adjustments. I'm Dwayne Smith, your Sprinkler Warehouse Product Specialist. Let's get started. The 5004-PLPCS-R is a 4-inch pop-up rotor with an adjustable arc or pattern. The arc is adjustable from 40 to 360 degrees. The inlet is 3/4 inch. This rotor has a seal-o-matic check valve. Having a check valve prevents low head drainage. If there's a significant elevation difference within a zone, once the sprinkler is shut off, the lowest head often drains water out of the piping within the zone. This can create puddles or erode the soil. Check valve prevents water from draining out of the pipes through the head. A seal-o-matic check valve on the 5000 series of rotors works with up to 7 feet of elevation change. This rotor is also pressure regulated. Pressure regulation saves water by preventing misting. You see, if your sprinkler head is misting, then much of your water is being carried away by the wind or evaporating before reaching your lawn's roots. Pressure regulation allows the nozzle to operate at optimum pressure and also prevents variation in pressure between the heads so that your lawn gets more uniform coverage. This rotor also has flow shutoff capability, which allows you to shut off the flow of water at the head, so you can change out a nozzle without turning off your system. Also comes in handy when you want to work on the next rotor over and you don't want this rotor getting you wet. The 5000 series of rotors have incredible longevity. Rainbird rotors have the longest operating life cycle of any rotor on the market. The 5000 series of rotors also comes with this set of rain curtain nozzles. Rain curtain nozzles make for very even spray over the entire distance, and they make larger water droplets for greater wind resistance, so that more of your water does end up on the plant roots. The watering distance on this rotor is 25 to 50 feet, depending on which nozzle you choose and how the adjustment screw is set. You can use a Rainbird tool just like this one to adjust it, or you can use a small flathead screwdriver. So let's talk about the various adjustments you can make. Over here, looking at the top of the rotor, this little raised area is the radius adjustment slot. Down there is the screw that sets your watering distance and also holds the nozzle in place. Over here is the pull-up slot. You'll use a Rainbird tool like this one to insert in there, turn, and pull up. So in the center is your flow stop slot. That's where you can shut off the flow of water. And down here is your arc adjustment slot. That's where you set your pattern. There's two easy ways to get the nozzle on a rotor that's already installed. One method is to pull up the riser by inserting the Rainbird tool in the pull-up slot. Since this rotor has flow stop, the simplest way to access the nozzle is to turn on the zone and shut off the water to the head using the flow stop slot. The riser stays in the up position, which makes it easy to work on. And whichever method you choose, you'll need to back out the radius adjustment screw. Once it's out of the way of the nozzle, pull out the nozzle with a pair of needle nose pliers or pry it out with a flathead screwdriver. Insert the new nozzle and screw back down the radius adjustment screw. Don't try to tighten the screw, you're just getting it down in front of the nozzle to hold it in place. Now start the water either by turning on the zone or by using the flow shutoff slot. Using the radius adjustment screw, set your watering distance. You want the stream of water to reach the next rotor over. That's called head-to-head coverage. To adjust the arc, also called the pattern, insert the Rainbird tool or a flathead screwdriver into the arc adjustment slot. Turn clockwise to increase the arc or counterclockwise to decrease. Rainbird rotors will give you years of reliable service. Order your 5,000 plus rotors today on sprinklerwarehouse.com. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything you need to make your trees, lawn, flower beds, and gardens lush and beautiful. Questions? Chat with one of our incredible customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really do know their stuff, and they'll get you squared away. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tips, tutorials, and general sprinkler instruction. Sprinkler Warehouse, America's most shop sprinkler store.